Well, nights like these are just what you hope for as a spectator. A warm welcome. My name is Derek Ray, and sitting alongside me, ready to provide all the analysis, is Stuart Robson. And the general feeling is we should be in for a spellbinding occasion. It's Kawasaki Frontale up against Bayern Munich.
Thanks, Derek, as always. This should be a good game. Great atmosphere inside the stadium. We've got two teams full of quality, some interesting matchups, and two coaches that want to play an attractive brand of football. What more could you ask for?
And this is how the hosts will begin the game today.
Well, it's a 4-3-3 with two out-and-out wingers, but they do vary their movement. They give width, but they also make diagonal runs infield when the ball's on the opposite flank. Their performances will be key today.
Here's the initial 11 for Bayern. Manuel Neuer between the posts. Dayo Upamecano plays alongside Lucas Hernandez in central defence. Serge Gnabry starts with Leroy Sané in the wide areas. And getting the vote of confidence in attack today, Robert Lewandowski. And now they get the ball rolling. That's a lovely ball. Over the touchline for a throw-in. Well, it looked highly promising, but they got nothing out of it. It's opening up for them. Ianaga. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first.
Well, let's look at this again. The one and two touch passing is absolutely outstanding to play around the pressure. But when he shoots, I expected him to go across the goalkeeper. He should never beat the goalkeeper inside that near post. That's not good keeping.
Back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Joshua Kimmich. Müller. Leon Goretzka. And slipped through beautifully. Goretzka. Lewandowski. Superb defensive judgment to end the attack. Song Krasin. And it's with Schmidt. Oh, good use of the ball. Can he do it? Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Well, this is a very tidy finish, as you can see. He's under so much pressure, but his strength just allows him to hit through the ball cleanly. It's an excellent goal.
Well, a second goal for them here. Goretzka, Thomas Müller, Lewandowski, well, there to intercept, and giving it away, Goretzka. Müller. And Kimmich. Leon Goretzka. Thomas Müller. And Bayern moving the ball with purpose. Has a go. Corner for Bayern then. And played in by Kimmich. And clearing it away. It looks promising. And delivered into the box. Not messing around with that clearance. Lewandowski. Poor attempt at a pass, really. Lewandowski. Shogo Taniguchi. And now Damião. Song Krasin. Well, you can sense the threat is there. Oh, a nice looking pass. Well, no way through. And space here on the flank. This looks more than decent. And a goal kick is the outcome. Serge Gnabry.
This is Müller.
Well, sitting deep like this might be a dangerous game. Müller. Müller. Oh, in it goes! Sensational strike! And now he deserves to celebrate!
Well, here it is again, and just look at this. It's such good technique. It's a wonderful strike from that range.
Well, back underway here, and Bayern are giving this a real go. Well, half-time coming up shortly and the home side on top. Stuart, interested to get your critique.
Yeah, it's certainly been an open game, but on the balance of play, I think they do deserve their lead. They just have that little bit more creativity, particularly in the wide areas.
And the flag has gone up here, offside the decision. Going well, firing it towards goal, and he's gone for power, so close to finding the net.
Well, as you can see, the hosts have had much less of the ball, but their counter-attacking has been really good, particularly in the wide areas. It's been an excellent performance from them so far.
Firing it in, and the keeper there to make sure nothing untoward happened. Lewandowski. Well, he successfully got past him. Lewandowski now. Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish.
Well, we won't get tired of seeing this, will we? Because that struck so sweetly. He really does surprise everybody here, not least the keeper. What a good finish that is.
So underway again, and it's a story of parity. Two goals apiece in this one. Leandro Damião. Well, he was in the right place to intercept. Müller. Well, adding up all the stoppages, we will have two extra minutes. Lewandowski.
This is Müller.
Joshua Kimmich. Thomas Müller.
And the whistle is sounded for half-time in this game.
Robert Lewandowski illuminating in the first half of this game, Stuart.
Well, that's exactly what his team needed, because they weren't at their best in the first half. And once again, it shows what a key player he is. Can they build on that in the second 45?
And now they get the ball rolling. And as the second half commences, both sides can reflect on a first half in which they were so very evenly matched. Lewandowski. Zane has it. Alfonso Davies. Just knocking it around, looking to carve out a chance. Müller. And a foul in the opinion of the referee. Now, what can they do from this kick situation? Technique and accuracy, but the keeper able to turn it away. A stunning stop. Joshua Kimmich with the corner. And the danger cleared. Sané. Ienaga. Ryota Oshima. Yamane. Oh, they've lost it. Well, the conditions look pretty good for the counter-attack. Can they keep it going? Pavard. Lewandowski. Well, when you sit off like this, you invite pressure. A foul, but advantage Bayern. He's trying to create something. And back with Kimmich. Using all his defensive acumen to cut it out. Illegal play, and hence a free kick. And Bayern will change personnel now. Kurumaya, Song Krasin, and now Damião. Oh, just couldn't keep the ball. ...30 minutes to go then. Müller. Pavard. Goretzka has it now. Oh, lovely weighted ball. They might be in. Well, it still could be dangerous. Lewandowski. Must take the lead here. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half.
Well, here's the replay, and you see it was a good finish. But the keeper at his near post has to do a lot better. He's got to have that near post covered for me.
Underway again, and we're being treated to plenty of goals. 3-2 at the moment. Well, that's very good refereeing to let the play flow. But no discernible advantage, and quite rightly, free kick awarded. Yamane. And now Damião. Oshima, and attempting the through ball, and cleared behind for what is going to be a corner kick.
Well, it's been a while, but these fans are now coming to life. Can they equalise here?
Playing it in. Brilliantly blocked. Could be threatening. And an attempt best forgotten, I think. Goretzka. This is Müller. Oh, possession is the watchword inside their own territory. Kimmich. Thomas Müller. Really well played pass. Chance to do damage. Precise ball movement. And now the visionary Lewandowski. It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Well, here's the replay, and you just have to admire the patience of the passing as they look for that defence-splitting ball, and the finish is just as good. That's an excellent goal.
Substitution time it is here. So the current scoreline, 4-2. Song Krasin. Miki Yamane. Can they trouble the opposition this time? Well, the perfect tackle, really. And now a throw-in. Yamane. Crossing possibilities. Now can they create something? Well, that effort was always going wide. He's not going to be best pleased with himself. Well, they have elected to go to the bench at this stage of the game. Kimmich. Joshua Kimmich. Thomas Müller. Goretzka has it now. Müller distributing magnificently. And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.
Well, here's the replay, and in many ways it doesn't do justice to how patient they were in the build-up. Just so composed, waiting for the right moment. And once he gets onto it, he just smashes it past the keeper with great technique. What an emphatic finish that is.
If there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Song Krasin. And just 5 minutes remaining. Well, ruled to have taken up an illegal position only just. Müller. On to Tolisso. Coman. Very comfortable when in possession. Müller. Well, the pass not finding its target. In position. Well, a big sigh of relief. That nearly proved costly.
Well, he got away with that one, didn't he? It's a good recovery, though.
And the referee has decided to add on a minimum of 5 minutes. And that puts them in position. Song Krasin. Opportunity. And a goal it is. But offside is the verdict.
Well, it's a good finish, but he was just offside. Great decision by the assistant.
A really effective shielding under pressure. Really good reading of the game to win possession back. Choupo-Moting. Choupo-Moting has it. And so the contest comes to a close, and it's Bayern Munich who win this game. 3 points for them. What did you make of it all?
Well, Derek, what a good performance that was. They did most things right, and their attacking play was inventive and had a real cutting edge. That was a really dominant display from them today.
What a good performance it was from Robert Lewandowski. Not that that should come as any great surprise.
Well, I thought he was excellent. Not only did he score a good goal, but his general play was outstanding. He certainly played a major part in their win here today.
It's opening up for them. Iannaga. And a goal! Not wasting much time today. They strike first. Oh, good use of the ball.
Can he do it? Oh, yes! A goal! Exactly what they were looking for, and he's come up with it.
Müller.
Müller. Oh, in it goes! Sensational strike! And now he deserves to celebrate!
Lewandowski. Well, he successfully got past him. Lewandowski now.
Oh, tremendous goal! A long way out, but took it on. A memorable finish.
Lewandowski
must take the lead here. Oh, a goal! Can you believe what we're watching? It truly is a comeback and a half.
And now the visionary, Lewandowski.
It's gone in! Well, they're really in the mood here. Can they be stopped?
Müller distributing magnificently.
And there it is! That will put the seal on victory if there were any lingering doubts.